Granison, the estranged husband of former Rochester Mayor Lovely Warren, was sentenced today. Back in April, Granison pleaded guilty to the federal charge of conspiracy to distribute 500 grams or more of cocaine. In July, Granison was also found guilty on a state charge of child endangerment for an unsecured rifle found in his home during a search conducted by police.